Let him hear it, Jacob Coppers, heat race winner in the Pure Stock Division.